thinking while we're up here in Albany, Georgia, I'm thinking of the late Cordell Reagon.
Yeah, right.
Cordell was one who organized, responsible for organizing things. And that's one thing that he really believed in. He believed in the music, this movement. And what happened with Cordell and some more people, I think Pete said this, some more people, they decided to organize a group and take this music because it was so powerful. To organize a group and take this music on the road. And what they did, they called up Bernice Johnson at the time, Rutha Harris, myself, Bertha Gobel for a while, and Chico Neblett in and out. And we are the ones who went on the road to take the message of the movement through the song.
Amen.
And this next one we're going to do, I want you to join in with us. All inside the fountain chain, and it'll find me by the